Funky in F minor is an exercise that uses a lot of the things that we talked about in the 16th note displacements portion of the course. But I wrote this part to sound a little bit less like an exercise and more like something you would hear in a tune. So it's, you know, it's got some funky, but it's got some driving rock sort of thing. And there's quite a few oddball rhythms in it. I hope you enjoy it.